Doug Chapman for Campus Insiders here with linebacker Trey DePriest at the Sugar Bowl. Now, Trey, you're from Ohio.
Yeah.
Okay, now how'd you get out of Ohio and get down here to Alabama?
That's just a decision I made to do. I felt more comfortable down here at Alabama than I did up there at Ohio State. I had a better relationship with some of these coaches down here. The guy who recruited me, he's actually gone now, but I mean, I still keep in contact with him, and I've had a chance to develop a relationship with some other coaches. So,
you've been in the system for 4 years. You've contributed since day one. You actually left high school a semester early to enroll at Alabama. What would you say is the biggest thing you've seen during your career here as a defensive player here for Alabama?
My biggest thing, you said, as a defensive player.
In your development.
I'm able to handle the defense, get it called, get the message relayed from Coach Smart to the whole defense, and get everybody lined up and everybody on the same page. That's a big thing.
Now, last season in this game, in the Sugar Bowl, Oklahoma was able to spread the field with you guys, give you guys issues. Do you see anything that Ohio State does offensively that could probably do the same thing to you guys this season?
They got a lot of stuff offensively that can propose a problem for any defense. They do a lot of stuff. They shift in motion a lot. They got guys on the perimeter that can create mismatches get guys on the linebacker, like number 9, 17. They got ways to motion and get them on linebacker. So, I mean, that creates a mismatch.
Thanks a lot. For more Sugar Bowl coverage, make sure to keep it locked right here at CampusInsiders.com.